welcome to my morning routine. Oh my gosh, I cannot thank you guys enough. We're like already at 800. Like I don't even have words for like how fast we're growing. So just thank you so much. Every single one of you means so much to me. But first things first, what I do in the morning is I leave them all in my stables and then I go ahead and feed them. So I'm gonna go ahead and get their feed ready. I do have a bit of news on Ember and we'll get to that later when I put the horses out after they've eaten their breakfast. All right, so all the ponies get the same thing. It's just oats with alfalfa and some supplements. So yeah, and they each get 3 scoops of that. I'll probably up it to like 4 or 5 once winter starts kicking in a bit more. I do have 5 feed pans just because that one's an extra, but yeah, that's why I don't have like a secret other pony you guys don't know about. I do get a new scoop, so, and it works really nicely. So yeah. All right, all of their breakfasts are made and now I'm gonna stack them up and go give them to the girls. This one's Dream, so I'm just gonna set this one here for her. You hungry? You want your breakfast? All right, Dazzle's turn. Sky and Ember. All right, so while they're all eating their breakfast, I'm gonna talk to you a bit about Ember. So she did get her bandage off. So the vet actually came out this morning and did a last minute check. She actually healed this like last little couple days a lot. She's basically like 100%. So I can actually start jumping her. And the vet said like between 1/6 to 2 foot is where I should be jumping her for now. And I can work on getting higher in a few weeks. But I do actually have a lesson with her today, so I'm gonna once I put all the ponies out and do some more yard chores, the lesson is I think at 11 today. So yeah, you guys will get to see that. All right, they all finished very quickly as they all love their food so much. It's kind of funny. But I'm gonna go ahead and collect their feed pans and then pop them out in the field. All the feed pans are back. Now I'm going to put the horses out in their field. I'm just going to open up the gate and then let them all walk in themselves. They're such good girls. Last but not least, Ember. She's probably so excited to get on the field. She probably doesn't even think she's just going out, but I know for sure there might be a few rolls and maybe a couple bucks. What did I say? Of course she has to shake. Sky, you're in my view. All right, now it's time for every horse girl's favorite part, the mucking out. They all keep their stables fairly clean, so yeah, let's get to it. Dreams is by far the messiest, for sure. Now that I've finished mucking, I'm gonna go grab Dazzle and give her a groom. I love how they each have color-coordinated halters. Hi, girly. You waiting for me? You excited? Get groomed? She loves being groomed. Definitely the pony that loves being groomed the most. They all love the attention, but she just loves it. I think she finds it so soothing. She falls asleep half the time, too. Alright, her halter's on. Now I'm gonna lead her out of the field. Alright, now that she's all tied up, I'm going to begin the grooming. Oh, she's so fluffy. She's so nice to groom. I love it. Boop. like about to be staying on my grooming kit, but it's fine. All right, she's all good. I'm gonna put her back in the field and grab Ember for our lesson. All right, she's back in her field. Now I'm just gonna pop her halter off. All right, her halter's off. And now time to grab Ember.
Good girl.
Oh my gosh, I love the evergreen on her so, so much. Time to tie her up. All right, she's all tied up. Now I'm gonna groom Ember. All right, her mane's all brushed. And I've gotten a few questions asking if her mane comes like this or if I cut it. And no, her mane does not come like this. And yes, I did cut it. All right, now it's time to tack up. All right, I want the green saddle pad. Now I'm gonna pop on her bridle. All right, we're all tacked up and ready to ride.
'Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done. 'Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Hey, now we got problems. And I don't think we can solve them. You made a really deep cut. And baby, now we got bad blood. Hey, did you have to do this? I was thinking you could be trusted. Did you have to ruin what was shiny? Now it's all rusted. Did you have to hit me where I'm weak? Baby, I couldn't breathe and rub it in so deep. Salt in the wound, like you're laughing right at me. Oh, it's so sad to think about the good.
Lesson I've ever had with her. She felt so good. She responded so nicely. Oh my gosh, she's absolutely amazing. I'm gonna sponge her off and pick her feet, and then and then I'll put her back out in the field. Alright, I just put Ember back in her field, and that's my morning routine for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!